He chose me and he made me a son. He restored all that had been lost in me. He saw me when no one else could see me.
His very first son, Jesus.